Okay, here's how you set an antique mouse trap. This is the easiest style I've ever seen. Look at that. If they would just make stuff like that now, instead of all this Chinese crap. Thanks for watching.